10 Remarkable Dota 2 Pro Player Duos. Dota 2 games are decided on a number of different factors: hero picks, item timings, spell use, macro strategy, with team cohesion between all 5 members also a big part of a victory. There are, however, a number of professional players who seem to have amazing synergy with a particular teammate, perhaps stemming from long-time friendships or maybe just complementary playstyles. Here are 10 of the Dota 2 professional scene's most well-known player combos. Our honorable mentions: Kim Kyo Seon Yob and Kim Febi Yongmin, Johan Pailai Dai Astrom and Jackie Eternal Envy Mao, Peter PPD Dagger and Ludwig Zai Wahlberg. Number 10, Bai ROTK Fan and Shu Burning Chile. Both of these names are legends in the Chinese Dota scene, even from way back in Dota 1, with ROTK being one of its strongest captains and Burning one of its most decorated carries. Both have been playing on numerous teams together throughout their long and storied careers. Under Team DK, where they placed 4th at TI2 and 5th at TI3, under Big God, where they placed 4th at DAC 2015, and a short-lived stint under Vici Gaming in 2016, where Burning interestingly played the roaming support role instead of his more usual role as the safe lane core. Number 9. Chai Mushi Yi Feng and Ku Ohio Chongxin. Perhaps Southeast Asia's most decorated duo of players, Mushi and Ohio played together for years, most notably at TI3 under Orange, where they were able to reach their the international career highs at 3rd place, and almost reach it again last year at TI6, where they took 4th place with Fnatic. Ohio's career on the offlane is known for its reliable stability and has often complemented Mushi's flashier, riskier playstyle, whether as a safe lane core or on the mid lane. If their True Sight documentary is anything to go by, we can see that their experiences together have instilled in them some form of trust and camaraderie that possibly also translates into their play. Number 8. Zhang Xiao8Ning and Yao Yao Shengsheng. Also known as The Director, Xiao8 is possibly China's most renowned captain. And though he did take home his aegis under New B, he has spent most of his career under LGD Gaming. At his side throughout a long stretch of that time was Yao, who has also been his teammate since Dota 1 under Dream. Yao is famous for his versatility, having experience playing the offlane, middle, and roaming support role at various points in his career. While Xiao8 started out early in the mid lane and then transitioned into the off lane and eventually settled in as a support. The duo's career highs were 2 third places finishes at TI, one at the International 2 and the other at the International 5. Number 7. Clinton Fear Loomis and Sahil Universe Aurora. Fear and Universe were actually teammates at the first International in 2011. Under the banner of Online Kingdom, though Universe was still just a substitute at that time. As two of the North American Dota's most experienced veterans, both players are well known for their time in Evil Geniuses, where they won the International 5 together. Though Universe has transferred to other teams at various points in his career, including an unfortunate stint at Team Secret, which ended after coming out last at the Manila Major. Fear, on the other hand, has played for the Boys in Blue for the entirety of his Dota 2 career. Despite taking a couple of breaks as a player and participating as coach for some period, Fear has recently returned to captain the team. Universe is one of the most skilled players to ever blink out of the offlane, and with Fear's versatility, experience, and leadership, the two have quite the trophy collection under their belt. Number 6. Su Fy Linsen and Lu Fenrir Chao. This support duo could be credited as the driving force behind Vici Gaming's success during the two-player stint on the team between 2012 until early 2016. Showing exceptional in-game chemistry and superb cooperative play, Fenrir's reliability coupled with FY's fear prodigious mechanical skill allowing the two supports to create space and set up their course for victory. While the support duo garnered a multitude of tournament podium finishes, their greatest achievements were second place in the International 2014, reaching the grand finals and popularizing the fast-push death ball strategy, second place in DAC 2015, and fourth place in the International 2015. Though the two are currently playing for two different teams, their remarkable support play together has left lasting legacy in the Dota 2 professional scene, and their strength as a support duo is probably only topped by the next pair on this list. Number 5. Clement Puppy Ivanov and Kuro Kuroki Salehi Takashomi. Puppy and Kuroki's long storied career began all the way back even before Dota 2. In 2008, they teamed up to create the best ganking team in history, eventually forming KS International, and achieving moderate success in 2009. They eventually teamed up again at Nirvana.int and at GGNet, forming a close relationship alongside a successful team until Natus Vincere came in and contacted Puppy. And Kuroki had decided he'd let his friend achieve his dreams. He'd also stepped up to the plate and captained the remaining GGNet roster. Puppy would go on to win the first international. In 2013, after Light of Heaven and Arsart left the Navi roster, they took in rising CIS offlaner at that time, Funic, and Puppy invited his old friend Kuroki to play with them again. They would go on to play the last and perhaps most memorable year of the Natus Vincere era as the team support duo. After failing to place highly at TI4, both Kuroki and Puppy would leave Na'Vi and go on to form Team Secret, a team for the players and by the players due to it not being tied to any external esports organization. Team Secret would go on to win a slew of tournaments but fall short at TI5 despite being heavy favorites. It's speculated that it was due to some internal issues, and Puppy and Kuroki have parted ways since. Number 4. Chen Hao Zhihao and Zhang Mu Pan. Hao and Mu have been playing together for years. First under Tong Fu in 2012, while forming a fast friendship, they also started to cement a reputation as two of China's most aggressive, high-risk, high-reward cores, who, unlike their fellows, did not hesitate to dive in for kills to secure an advantage. While playing for Tong Fu, they went to TI2 and TI3, where they able to place fourth in the ladder, losing their chance for the Aegis that year due to the Na'Vi Fountain Hook strat. In 2014, both players transferred to New B, where they would take home TI4 with their near-perfect execution of that time's popular death ball strategy. In 2016, they managed a record-breaking 29-0 professional game win streak, various podium placements including second at Epicenter 2016 and third at the Manila Major. After a disappointing 9th to 12th placed finish at the International 6, however, both players announced their retirement, while Hao had a traditional Chinese retirement and returned to the pro scene for a short while earlier this year. He's currently inactive, and Mu's retirement seems to be permanent. The duo is certainly one of Dota's most iconic, especially when it comes to the Chinese scene. Number 3. Daniil Dendy Ishutin and Oleksandr Habos Dashkevich. Two of professional Dota 2's most recognizable and popular players, Dendy and Habos have been winning the hearts of fans since the beginning of the scene after winning the first international in 2011. Aside from being close personal friends, the two are also some of the most aggressive and flashy players to grace the scene. Dendy has been a staple of the Natus Vincere mid lane since its inception, having played the same role for the same team in all his years of Dota. While Habos is well known for his high-risk, ballsy plays and propensity to buy multiple rapiers when the game calls for it. In the Na'Vi heyday between 2011 and 2013, they seemed near unstoppable, winning or placing highly in multiple tournaments. They have gone to 3 TI finals together, having gone to 5 in total as a pair throughout their careers. These days, however, Habos has moved on to coaching, and though they won't be playing together in the booth at LANs now, they might just be able to go to another international together if things worked out for them this season. Number 2. Jonathan Loda Berg and Joachim Ake Achterhall. Certainly one of the longest-running player duos on this list, and longtime friends since their university days, Ake and Loda have been playing together since 2006 in the days of Dota 1. Making a name for themselves under the banner of SK Gaming to moderate success. The duo's first forays into Dota 2 would be under Experience Gaming and Counter Logic Gaming. But most of their success, of course, were achieved by the 2013 No Tidehunter turned Alliance All-Swedish roster. Ake and Loda, along with their teammates from Alliance, would go on to win the International 3. Go on one of the longest streaks of dominance by a single 5-man roster. And cement a legacy as the kings of Split Push, along with the great rivalry against Natus Vincere. Number 1. Talfly Isaac and Johan No-Tail Sunstein. The most prolific player duo in professional Dota, with more than 1,300 games under their belt, is also one of the scene's most successful. Best friends, Fly and No-Tail came into Dota 2 in 2012 from Heroes of New Earth as part of the Fnatic EU squad. Eventually, they would end up joining the first iteration of Team Secret in 2014, but both of them would be replaced later in that year. They ended up playing separately for a while but reunited in 2015 under Monkey Business, which would later become OG. The duo has won an impressive slew of titles, most notable of course are 4 majors, the Frankfurt Major, the Manila Major, the Boston Major, and the Kiev Major. Though the teammates surrounding them would be different, the two have always been the core of OG, and they're certainly still looking to claim the one success that has eluded them so far. The Aegis of Champions. Have we missed any player-hero combinations? Let us know! If you have any topic on mind, please do write it down in the comment section below. See you on our next video!